I went, wow, I saw a medical journal that had this disease called cat scratch fever. So I went. Ago. Let's hear it for the bird. So drive safely. Anniversary. to soul music lovers everywhere. Hi, I'm Ted Nugent, full-time, having the time of my life. Got this thing going on. It's the American dream. Full tilt boogie, baby. But anyhow, happy 40th anniversary to one of the coolest, sexiest, grinding rhythm and blues masterpieces of all times. That's right. Uncle Ted, the Motown Funk Brother, unleashing the sexual rhythm and blues rock and roll beast upon an unsuspecting civilian public. You love when I do that, don't you? Anyhow, 40 years ago, I think it was yesterday, that I unleashed probably the soundtrack to your breeding lifestyle. Remember the baby boom? I got the soundtrack for you right here. So on Mother's Day, because my music has caused so many people to become mothers, I'd like to play it for you on the 40th anniversary. It was about a few months before we went in the studio, and I was just sitting down going, and I went, wow, I saw a medical journal that had this disease called cat scratch fever, so I went, like it was 40 years ago. I feel like it was 40 minutes ago. Let's hear it for the bird. So drive safely. Happy Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day every day. Sadie, lady, happy the Jacksons. They love dance music. Happy the Jacksons. Sadie, lady, happy the Jackson. Happy is a Jackman. I love you, buddy. Happy Mother's Day, everybody. Say, I love you, Mommy. How'd you do this? Stretching down.
Barack. Barack Obama.
Did you enjoy that, everybody?
Brett.
Did it sound all right? What did it sound like out there? Killer Gibson Birdland tone, huh? Y'all live it up. I'll get on Facebook here in a minute and communicate with you because I love you madly, because we're all mothers on Mother's Day.